Uganda majorly exports to Turkey mineral fuels, oils, oil seeds, grain, seed fruits, cocoa, and others. The World Cooperation Industries Forum that is expected to be held in the Turkish city of Istanbul.
You know, Turkey is one of the largest producers of fashion labels, you know, clothes and textile. It's one of the best in the world. So this is the opportunity now to eliminate middlemen. Because this is a moment now we are meeting factories and industries that are producing this.
Will offer an opportunity between Uganda and Turkish entrepreneurs.
Basically, you have all the sectors participating, like for writing, energy. Energy is a big sector. You look at mining. Mining here, we are using traditional tools. And this side in Turkey, we have many companies coming in from Europe. Many organizations are coming from Europe. So they are looking for partners. To partner with, want to do mining in Mubende. I need a partner to partner with.
Discussions during the forum are expected to focus on sectors like textiles, general trade, mining, and construction, among others. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.